ഹായ് സ്റ്റുഡൻസ്, ടുഡേ വി വിൽ ഡിസ്കസ് യു ജെ ടി ട്രിഗറിംഗ് സർക്യൂട്ട്. യു ജെ ടി, എ യൂണി ജംഗ്ഷൻ ട്രാൻസിസ്റ്റർ, ഈസ് ആൻ ഇലക്ട്രോണിക് സെമി കണ്ടക്ടർ ഡിവൈസ് ദാറ്റ് ഹാസ് ഓൺലി വൺ ജംഗ്ഷൻ. ദ യു ജെ ടി ഹാസ് ത്രീ ടെർമിനൽസ്: എമിറ്റർ, ബേസ് വൺ ആൻഡ് ബേസ് ടു. ദിസ് ഈസ് ദ സിംബൽ ഓഫ് യു ജെ ടി. യു ജെ ടി ഈസ് എ highly efficient switch. Its switching time is in the range of nanoseconds. One common application of UJT is the triggering of the other devices such as SCR, triac, etc. The figure shows the circuit diagram of UJT triggering circuit. So this one is the control circuit, red color. And this one is the power circuit. First, we will discuss the working of UJT triggering circuit. The supply voltage Vs is given to the bridge rectifier. The rectified voltage Vd is applied to the Zener diode. Zener diode acts as voltage regulator. So it is used to clip the rectified output voltage Vd to a fixed voltage Vz. This voltage is applied to the charging circuit. The capacitor C charges through the resistor R. When the voltage across the capacitor reaches the UJT triggering voltage Vp, Vp is the peak voltage of the UJT. The UJT turns on. At this instant, the capacitor C discharges through emitter, base 1, primary of pulse transformer. Therefore, a pulse is produced at the primary as well as at the secondary of pulse transformer. This pulse acts as gate triggering pulse of SCR. The charging of the capacitor can be varied by varying the value of resistance R, and therefore the firing angle can be controlled from 0 to 180 degrees. So this is the waveforms of UJT triggering circuit. Supply voltage is AC. It is rectified using bridge rectifier, and it is given to the Zener diode. Zener diode acts as voltage regulator, and it clips the voltage to a fixed voltage. This voltage is applied to the capacitor through the resistor. So capacitor charges through the resistor R. When the voltage across the capacitor reaches the UJT triggering voltage, UJT turns on and capacitor discharges through the emitter, base 1 and primary of pulse transformer. Therefore, a pulse is produced at the primary as well as secondary of the pulse transformer. This pulse acts as gate trigger pulse of SCR. Therefore, SCR is turned on and the supply voltage appears across the output. So, up to alpha, 0 to alpha, supply voltage appears across the SCR. After, when SCR is turned on, supply voltage appears across the load. Here, Vs is equal to V0 plus Vt. Thank you.